McGary's back in. He drives. This time, no doubt, a slam dunk. And then shoves McCamey out of the way.